When I'm making cinnamon rolls, I like to take the two end pieces, which can be smaller, and roll them back together to make one nice size cinnamon roll. That way, all of the rolls in the pan are evenly sized and will cook evenly.